Oh! Christian versagen. Ach, wohl erwidertest du, sage sie der Frau Gesang. Bevor das Roll und fängt das Schild von Irland bei Vermacht, der kann der Magd nicht eigen sein.
Thank you.
Eugen, die dann leben soll, und auch Oh, Oh.
Ich bin fest,
Oh, he needs to... Oh! Yeah.
Thank you. bist du nun tot.
Oh. Yeah. tell you, that was a glorious performance of this great Wagnerian masterpiece. These artists just seemed inspired today. Kirsten Flagstad, our Isolde, Lauritz Melchior, our Tristan. Here they come forward. Called the first of living singers, Kirsten Flagstad, our Isolde. Lauritz Melchior, one of the greatest Wagnerian tenors of all time, our Tristan. Kirsten Torborg, the lovely Swedish contralto, our Brangena. Here they come forward again. Our sweet and lovely Brangena, Kirsten Torborg, just took a solo bow. Julius Hume, Purpura. Now, Mr. Melchior, undoubtedly. Here he is. Mr. Melchior really gave a magnificent interpretation of the wounded, wide-eyed, delirious Tristan in that closing act. And now, Madame Flagstaff. An artist of noble beauty in this role, one whom critics have called the rarest Isolde of our time, Kirsten Flagstad. Now they all come forward once more. Did you ever hear such thunderous applause and cheering as been acclaiming these artists today?